Hello and welcome to episode 2 of the comment on Norway, Soviet state of Norway. I kind of feel like I'm a puppet of Soviet Union. But, yeah. Alright, so the United Kingdom is guaranteeing Finland's independence. I'm not sure how I'm going to go around that, but there's probably no way around it. If me and Soviet gets a border, they can probably probably help me. So if we go for Finland and we just go straight for Sweden afterwards, I think that's the plan. My borrow would be as always. We'll stop exercising, get some organization back. And then both. We will move the fleet away from there. We'll move our naval bombers over here. They are sending boats, which they most likely are. We might get some. And we almost have another oil factory. Let's not get the time out on this. What does it say here? It was 2nd December. Okay, yeah, we have some time. Yeah, we're building. When is this done? November. We might actually be done. Can probably stop importing some then. Maybe. Alright, I'm guessing wartime has come. This will bring us in war with the Allies, but let's go for it. Let's try not to. Yeah, I know. Maybe your friends. Right, so let's go for the port and go straight for the capital. They are probably busy. Yeah, they are busy up here or there. Alright, this is going good. They can't, yeah, they have no chance to stay. Soviet has so many troops. Maybe, do they actually have? They have 275 divisions. They have probably same as me. Alright, get rid. My Marines are doing their job. Might be, yeah, some juniors probably getting some of this, but that's okay. I just want some steel in that area at least. They probably have a lot of factories down here. This is the, yeah, this is the what I want. It's factories, 11 slots, 6 slots, yeah, that's good. But at least can get these 3 at least. Right. No naval innovations from England yet. Some equipment from it's probably the planes. Maybe they have shot on some planes. Yeah. Civics. There we go. These guys can they have port strikes, okay. We don't need that. We'll get the resources. Yes. Can we do something? If you could take that. Did I get it? Yeah, some more steel. Some more steel. We might actually go in zero. I don't know how to raid of terror. You're talking about it's the workers' revolution, the reign of terror here. You just defended that, that's okay. Yeah, we're gonna build the boats, and we forgot to put them on the fleet. I haven't found an easier way to do this yet, but if you know a better way, just write in the comments. I really want to know. Right, ports. And factories. It's actually a lot of factories. Seems try to get some key positions to get them surrounded fast. Yeah, we'll get that ship, we'll catch up very soon. The airfields. Nuclear technology. Okay. Why would you do that? Yeah, just micromanaging a little bit here to get it done. That one, yeah. To the factories. Yet. That will be soon. We will soon. Naval combat. Yeah. Oh, they have boats. Some noise. Okay. Just to make sure that we get a connection to our land. Right, Finland capitulated. Goodie. Yes. What do we need? Plans. We don't really have oil, we don't really like that. We are missing resources. Right, so you guys. That come here and garrison this area. Yeah, have some resistance left here. You guys can also maybe we should do the same tactic here. Six of 7 days. that we are hunting for their submarines. It doesn't seem like they have any troops here, so. Good evening. That we are not getting any troops. See, what is the difference in man, local manpower, operation cost, resources growth? Just keep it like that. Oh. I didn't see that. It's a bit bad. When is this done? May. Oh. Time still. You guys can just keep doing what you're doing because it's a huge area. Special forces. There. Motorized. 40. We should probably start building some motorized equipment. 2. We have been seeing a lot of resources. Some more oil at least. Looks like we are going to need it. Prepare for the worst here. We'll save the last one for our radar. To get that at some point. Let's see if we can take action. So it's planes again, yeah. Just ignore that. is this done? Oh, so this month at least. Oh yeah, next focus, this one. We are 65% now. And when, yeah, 15 days we will attack Sweden. I don't, they might have some troops, but I'm not sure they actually do. The Soviets are moving away and better. They're on the same wall as me. Let's start and that's it. Yeah, we don't get points that fast anymore because we are trying to make France communist and we're trying to make the United States communist, so we'll see how that goes. Oh yeah, I forgot to make my wings blue and my army green. It's easy to see. And these guys, the garrison, they should be pink. Pink. Please join the allies. Okay, we have that. Means we can attack Sweden. And this is why they have so much resources. Look at this, they have all the steel they ever want. Oh yeah, and I'm doing a sneaking. I love doing this. Backdooring. Between do have more troops than us, so they might actually just walk in and take this. Cutting me off. What? I might need your help, our Soviet. Soviet Union. See how you are being attacked from different angles. So yeah, for all you. Vikings have sent some troops. They have Oslo. We have a big portion of their army locked in here. So we can send someone down to retake Oslo. Just like that. Joins the allies. Alright, we have Stockholm. Spain joins the Axis. I think we just wiped out almost the entire Swedish army by this sort of circling movement. Right, we need a medium tank. We are developing tanks but not using them. So better planes, it's always good. Guys, continue with the march. No, not these guys. Take him out. This is going okay, isn't it? What are you guys doing? Preparing? Or... I guess? Swedish boats, that's good. Planes. We can. Maybe we can't yet. How far away? Oh, I'm almost capitulating. And what are they doing? Good. Right, this is looking very good. There's some factories back, that's probably why my factories, my Norwegian factories. How many? Four. Really? Let's put some text on. Let's build some things. Oil, but I don't think we got our oil back here. Or did we? We did. We might actually want to go get this guy. There's my empty. That there. I should build some more of these. Oh yeah, I'm going to change these guys out. Become engineers, and that's all he gets. Explore research. That is nice. All right. Let's try keeping our planes up to date. Oh, let's manage to... it's okay, let's help these guys out. Attack them. I don't know. is going okay. Just go to the airport. You guys just go straight for Norway. My airport back. And you should capitulate soon. Yes, you are. And we should also help out down here. That, just get these small pockets out of the way. That. Should surrender pretty soon. Just make some of those just to have some surplus. And the steel should not be a problem now. No, we have a lot of steel. We should probably stop that trade. And we can. Let's just put some more for now. We can also run around. Nothing else. How are we going to have to? Sounding cool at least. Right. Got them there. Thing. Got them there. We just make a fine push stone with this. Should be fine. Yeah. Yes, yes, yes. Let's want to change this to the kindest. This one, then we'll get more manpower. Yeah, I will at least get 30% of the manpower. That's a good thing about the nationalist focus tree. You get more manpower. Till you don't get that. It's a lot actually. 5% there. 2%. Yeah, so you get 7% more. Doesn't sound like a lot, but 7% of a couple of million. That's a lot. looks good plan. But Germany finally decided to attack them. I guess. Snatch Danzig. Kind of funny. I think I'm gonna do that actually. Oh, I made a mistake. Get back to your old commander. The last one. Should be one more. I'm blind. Looks he gone. That's actually, yeah, looks like I actually lost my legends. Oh, what? Are we allied with the Axis? Then I'm not sure if it's happening. Comes pressure. Right, looks like our planes are alright. So looks like there are some hard calculations which advance has been created. Yeah, I have to get them out. Planes, I was doing planes. Fighters. Go to Stockholm. Bombers. Naval bombers. Go to Manchester. This is how you finish off. That's one more day. Looks like they have all their troops on here, so we might actually be able to sneak around and take it. It's not the Germans with our ally, but who's this? It's the Soviet troops. Oh, no, that did not go well. Oh, does it? Yeah. Might explode. Right. So we can get up at least. So what do we do next? We could start with that. Yeah, these two. Did I actually set the ability to do something? No, I didn't. Oh. That's right, I did that map work another. So it was. Plus the extent of it. Okay. All right, so garrison province. What's the construction going? This should be a fortress now. Done. Infantry equipment. Netherlands joins the allies. These guys need more time, I guess. Maybe I can't reach it then. I was getting there. What? What is this? It's not growing anymore. In Stockholm, Lake Garda or something. Okay, I need to get down the numbers. Yeah, I need more marker. What would be the next instance by the client? D-Days. Aviation efforts. Maybe just go for these, maybe, or maybe not. Oh, that's one of those. Let's do this. Yeah, sure. Make this out of that. So yeah, we didn't get there in time. But we might be able to take which one do I want? First. 7, 7, 7, 7. Do we have resources? Not really. So if we go for these guys first, since yeah, put one construction speed. Wow, Germany suddenly got big. It's good that the Soviet actually got something as well. I'm taking my main. We do really good. Really good, actually. I might not be able to justify more goals. Maybe one or two. The feeling I forgot to change these. Yes, I did. Maybe one or two. Can't deploy because I don't have manpower. I'll just save this folder. I haven't really looked at this, I'm not sure what to actually do. Fight detection. This chance generation, ground support, occupational air support. There's a first efficiency. I'll just go for this one. Alright, we're not doing okay. This general rations making war goal against us. As expected. could stop this. No, I don't think that's one. So, Germany. Germany, Germany. Ah, my emperor is going out at once. I miss my emperor. I still want to see that. Attention. We have a lot of equipment. Maybe we should come as cool. We have equipment for company. Almost. Let's make it cool. Yeah, New York. Communists. Some anti-tank guns if we are going to fight Germany. They probably have some tanks. We're still hunting for the Polish fleet. Right, but I'm gonna end the episode here because it's getting actually really exciting. This border should be really good protected now. With the anti-air guns we should have some fortresses. I'm not sure what it says, but fortresses, anti-air cannons. And we have a lot of oil. Oil missing steel. Did not expect that. Do we really want our air force to be in the way of this? I don't think we want that. Should have a fighter fleet or somewhere. There they are, fighters in here. This lines. This on top. Alright. Now we're going to end the episode. We're getting sucked into this. Yeah. Hope you enjoy the Soviet state of Norway. Looks like war is breaking out soon with the German Reich. That they're actually doing pretty good here. They had probably doing really good. Let's hope our coup in United States will go off soon. 1942, nah, it's gonna take ages. Alright, but it's going to be fun if it happens. Alright. Hope you enjoyed the episode, guys, and we'll see you guys later.
Bye.